So we studied that that we have 9 years, so it's about 8% using Google something to Google something. We got 8% on that one. The cash flow. We look at our cash flow. Okay. The cash flow is actually looking pretty good, except it's kind of grow. It's had a positive trend as well as keep growing and grow year to year, which is good. It's dropped a little bit in 2006, but then it's growing, it's coming back again. So only in 2009 it's kind of a little bit slowed down, but we understand why what's happened because of the economy. So we said, okay, we can take that, and it's going to double every 9 years again. So we put about 8% for that using Rule 72. Okay, so the last thing we take a look at the debt, the debt